The world number one revealed a surprising secret to mastering Wimbledon. If you want more secrets from the pros, subscribe to the channel and ring the bell. Jannik Sinner, a Wimbledon semi-finalist in 2023, shared a curious insight after securing his spot in this year's round of 16. But what exactly does making friends with the grass mean? According to Sinner, his coach Darren Cahill advised him to be very gentle with the grass. That's right. Treat the court as if it were a friend. And guess what? This technique apparently works, Sinner stated with a smile on his face. Something positive will happen. Could this unique approach be the key to success on grass courts? What do you think of this unusual tip? Comment below, and don't forget to leave your like and share with your tennis friends. See you in the next video.